I was a little disappointed because we had at school I had like a 38 or 39 on the max, so missed by a little bit. But I think it's fun to be able to showcase some of that stuff, just because you can't see that necessarily on the basketball court as much. You can't really put a number on some of that before now. Yeah, I mean, that's what you know. I have a lot of God-given ability with my strength and quickness and speed, so that's always been one of my selling
points. Improved over your 2 years in college.
It improved a lot. A lot of credit to our strength and conditioning coach, Janae Jackson. A lot of hard work. I'm excited to see how Vic does as well, because we're always neck and neck with all that stuff. So I think it's always been competitive on our weight room and conditioning, and I think both of us have made.
Wonder where you're gonna go.
On the
bench, Cody.
I heard I beat you on the.
I got 15. I got 15. Bro.
No, I beat you on the speed too.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
That's what he said.
Yeah, 315.
Yeah.
Hey, let me go again.
Do you guys have a wager on this or something?
So it's like big. That. It's like that every day. It's like that every day. We're always pushing each other.
You
it's
made us better.
I don't know.
What do you get on the sprint?
315.
You buy half a 316. Let's do it again.